Hey guys, welcome to Different Ways. So, I finally thought, you know, I probably need to just make a new approach at this whole channel and everything. In my opinion, I mean, the lifestyle videos, they're, you know, they're all right for time being. It's just, you know, I don't really like lifting that way because, you know, I gotta constantly change my diet, gotta constantly change the way I lift and everything. But, I still want to, you know, post content and, you know, I still want to post videos. I still want to, like, you know, show people that you can do what you want. You know, you can inspire, you can listen to everything. It's just, it's not like the lifestyle videos are hard and everything. It's just you put so much effort into one video, like 20, 30 minutes of editing and everything. It takes you about a week. And just, you know, I don't think I can make the proper video in just 1 week and, you know, give you guys the good content that you want. So I was thinking what I'm going to start doing is I'm going to show my actual workout plan, you know, showing you guys what I'm eating and everything, but I'll post those separately. So then you guys, you know, have good content, you know, I'll post like vitamins that I'm having, you know, how much water I'm drinking and, you know, the diet that I'm eating, my workout plans, just those things. But, you know, make maybe 3 videos a week, but they're short videos, good content videos. So now, not to bore you guys anymore, I'm gonna be 100% honest with you guys. Yeah, I don't know if it makes me natural or unnatural, whatever, I don't care. The stuff that I have protein powders, and then I have creatines, I have pre-workout, and also something I'm taking now, it seems to be a big deal, big trend, whatever. I'm not taking it just because it's a trend. I've been contemplating, do I want to take it? I've heard bad reviews, I've heard good reviews. But now I'm taking ashwaganda. I was taking turkestrone, which figured out turkestrone kind of makes you more lean. I just didn't really like the effects of turkestrone. So I'm going to try ashwaganda. And I'm just going to see the effects of what ashwaganda have on you. So this is my day one of the effects of ashwaganda. The pills at the rim, I don't know if you can see them that well. Yeah, 3 big ass pills. That's a serving size. There's 90 pills in a bottle, so, you know, 30 servings, so a month of it. I'm just gonna, you know, update the effects of ashwaganda. So, thank you. That shit busts.
Let's rage.
I knew you were gonna come to me.
And here you are,
but you better choose carefully.
'Cause
I'm capable of anything, and everything.
Make me your Aphrodite. Make me your one and only.
Make me your enemy. Your enemy. Your enemy.
So you wanna play with magic? Boy, you should know what you're falling for. Baby, do you dare?
Sure.
going back. She's a beast. I call her karma. She eats your heart out like Jeffrey Dahmer. Be careful. Try not to lead her on. Shawty heart is on steroids cause her love is so strong. You may fall in love when you meet her. If you get the chance, you better keep her. She sweet as pie, but if you break her heart, she turn cold as a freezer. That fairy tale ending with a knight in shiny armor. She can be my sleeping beauty. I'm gon' put her in a coma. Damn, I think I love her. Shawty so bad, I sprung and I don't care. She rap me like a roller coaster. Turn the bedroom into a fair. Her love is like a drug. I was trying to hit it and quit it, but little mama so dope, I messed around and got addicted.
I'm doing a little bit of power building. I don't think it's 100% accurate, but I don't like just looking aesthetic. I like the feeling of being strong and explosive as well, because, you know, what I haven't told a lot of people is I'm trying to make a comeback into wrestling, you know. Go to a Montana Open wrestling tournament and then, you know, maybe walk on to a college and do some wrestling. So I want to look good, but I also want to feel good and be athletic. So I've been trying to kind of mix it with a little bit of power building. So for back, I mean, I would do like deadlifts, and then when I just did, and you know, for like chest and triceps, I do bench press and maybe some other powerlifting stuff. And then for legs, you know, more squats. So, you know, mix heavy lifts in with the lifts that are not necessarily light, but are gonna be towards more, you know, bodybuilding. And I just kind of want to mix it up because I don't want to just look aesthetic and look strong, but then I'm not strong, because, I mean, I just think that's kind of pointless. I just don't want people to be like, oh, you got all those muscles, but you don't lift. So that's a little bit of what I've been doing. Mixing up the sets a little bit. I mean, I like a high set range, and, you know, I'm just trying something out. I have a cousin who's a personal trainer, so I've been just taking some advice from him instead of, you know, buying a site from a, you know, JPG or something like Jeff Napard or something like that. So just, you know, doing good workouts. I do three, you know, sets of each workout, and, you know, three things are gonna work it out. So three back workouts, three bicep workouts. Don't need to go any crazy. And I do superset every workout. It just saves time and everything. So yeah, it's just a new look that I'm gonna do. Just also one more thing I forgot to mention. Like I said in the video, I'm doing the Ashwaganda, so I'm just gonna, you know, keep recording for about 30 days and just, you know, show you some updates and just see the results of it.